Hi, I'm Justin and I help businesses integrate AI into their products and services. In this video, I'm going to break down the specifics of how to plan a vacation using ChatGPT. The way I like to start most of my ChatGPT prompts is, I want you to act as. This sets the stage for ChatGPT to produce an optimal output. For this example, I'm having ChatGPT act as a travel planner. Next, I'm prompting ChatGPT with what exact information I will provide it and what the output should be back. For this example, I'm saying I will provide you with specific details about my trip, where I'm going, when I'm going, who I'm going with, and important things to know. I follow up with you will provide a specific itinerary with a vacation plan. Now, let's input the specifics of a trip. I'm telling ChatGPT that the trip is to Cabo, Mexico from December 18th to 25th. I'm going with 3 friends. An important thing to note is that we love scuba diving. And boom, just like that, I have my specific itinerary. You can see that mentioning the important things to note, it customized the trip to include more scuba diving activities. I could follow up and say something like, can you include more food-related activities? And just like that, I have a more personalized itinerary. I can continue to converse with ChatGPT for it to make the perfect vacation. This is just one example of a fun and powerful way you can use ChatGPT.